We read in this week's parsha, Vayikach me'avnei ha'mokoim, that Yaakov Avinu took from the stones of the place. Rashi explains that he placed them around his head in order to protect him. The question is asked by the great Rav Shach. If Yaakov Avinu only placed the stones around his head, what about the rest of the body? It was left unprotected. Says the great Rav Shach, the greatest challenge that a person has in life is to protect their head, is to protect the Torah Hashkafa, their outlook, to remain pure. It is one of the greatest challenges of life that a person should protect always those ideologies from coming in to an individual's head and corrupting them. The immorality, the things that are not ethical in society, a person has to be protected from. Like it says in Tehillim, Sakois l'roishi b'yom neshek, Hashem, please protect my head in the day of war. And the Mefarshim tell us in Talmud Yerushalmi, this is speaking about Melchemes Gog u'Magog. It will be at the time when the individual will be walking in this world in all types of ideologies, all types of false deus, all types of immorality, things that are unjust will come and try to penetrate the human being, try to penetrate the mindset. Sakoisa, we ask Hashem, protect us. There was a young man that I had as a student, and he came to me and he asked me for a bracha. And I said, certainly, what would you like a bracha for? He told me, I'm going to a secular college, completely secular. I began to discuss it with him. He asked for a bracha for success. And I did, I gave him a bracha. But I also told him that every day when he goes to school, he should carry with him a sefer, either Mesilas Yesharim or a Noam Elimelech. He should take either one, but every day should take them with him in order that he has a shmira, that he has something to protect him. I heard from this student about 5 months later. He calls me up. I hear an urgency in his voice. He says, Rebbe, I says, yes. How are you? How are you doing? He says, you'll never believe what happened today. I was walking on campus and two people came over to me. They were missionaries and they started to try to convince me. And I got all upset that I couldn't believe that they were trying me. I'm a religious Jew. After I left and escaped, I remembered today is the first day that I forgot to bring my Mesilas Yesharim. We ask Hashem, Sakos l'roishi b'yom neshek, protect my head on the day of war.